Here with head coach Rick McCarty as the Wildcats clinch another Southland series. A win today over Lamar. And coach, you know, you only four hits, but your Wildcat defense and your pitching staff keeps you in the game, and you come out on top with a win. How big was that?
Yeah, today was a big one for us. You know, anytime you can have a chance to win a series on Sunday, or I guess today's Saturday, it's important to show up and play. And I thought our defense did a tremendous job. I know we killed two innings with double plays, and Dallin made that really nice grab there, I think with bases loaded maybe there in the sixth. We'll start there with some good timely pitching. You know, we got ourselves in some issues, but made some big pitches when we had to. And very proud of Brendan Lewis coming in four innings there. With the, you know, I guess came in with a one-run lead and did what he does. Man, he's a warrior and did it for 67 pitches. I think tonight could be more fired up. But he's on our side. Like he's exactly what you want in a stopper at the back end that's going to go out there and work and compete and give his team a chance to win. So real proud of him. Today probably didn't have his best stuff, but man, you know, found a way to win there at the end.
You clinch your third conference series. You move to 8-10 in conference, and you just keep yourself in play for that top eight. How big was this weekend and moving forward for the last month of the season?
Well, they're all big at this point. You know, when you play a 30 game conference schedule, you know, we had a conversation earlier this week where, you know, we're 15 games in, but we still have 15 to go. So like you start to, not that you're counting wins. Try to keep our guys away from that as much as we can. But you look at it, you know, we need to take care of business at home. We've got two series at home remaining and then two on the road. You're starting to kind of see, all right, how are you lining up with certain teams. So that was a big one, you know. Now, next weekend's even more big, right, as you continue to kind of climb the ladder after we kind of got pinned down there early. But I think our schedule's a good one, you know, having two at home. I'm excited about, you know, we've got one this coming week against McNeese, and we finish here against Nichols. So, you know, put those two series in there with TCU and then the game on Tuesday night. So we're we need a good crowd to come out and help us punch our ticket.
Yep, four more home games coming up, Tuesday against Dallas Christian, and then home set next weekend against McNeese. Coach, we appreciate the time. Good job today.
Yeah, thank you, Seth. Go Wildcats.